Now I'm going to be on the news filming these guys.
Pipe and Drum Corps. Sean Tevers is joining us right now. He's a firefighter out of Westbrook. And a lot of you guys are in public safety.
We are. Please fire units for staff and military and passengers.
How long have you guys been doing this now?
Originally, it's been back in 9/11, but we started in 2000.
And you have a busy day because you'll be hearing some of the other pubs around town, too.
Yeah, we're playing at Mirage at 11, but we'll finish 12:30 and then we'll be back on the first time.
This is such a great celebration of ours. What does this mean, this whole day, and to be a part of this great tour? And of course, great camaraderie with everybody in public safety. So thank you for serving our country, everybody, and do what you do. So if you can kind of play us out of the break here and tell us what you guys are going to do here. Okay. Take it away.
Four, Stoneberry Ranch. Pipes and drums. At the hole. Great spot.